If you have evil eye or black magic or possess, usually have headache and you feel itchy, burning in your eyes, and you feel heavy in your shoulders, feel like you are carrying something, always you feel heavy and palpitation, your heart pulse faster out of sudden, without any reason, tick 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 tick, you go to the doctor, you cannot find nothing, and you feel heavy in your chest, like rock in your chest, and you feel stomach pain for no reason, no medical reason, gas, acid reflux, always. Sometimes you burp for no reason. If you listen to the Quran, you burp, why? We don't know. And sometimes you have bad smell in your mouth, and you have lower back pain. No reason, no medical reason. You have knees pain, no medical reason. Constipation. For the woman, the monthly period not on time. Sometimes coming early, late, unbalanced, subhanAllah, for the woman. And you have a bruise in your body for no reason. You feel hot, cold, tired, no reason. Sleepy, especially if you open the Quran, you want to recite the Quran, right away feel sleepy. And you see sometimes like a shadow cross in front of you, something behind you, but nobody. You feel heavy when you do a salah. This is symptoms of sihr actually. When you do a salah, keep yawning. That is a sign of evil eye, ayn and hasad. Around Maghrib time, you feel more stress, anxiety, sad, for no reason. Maghrib time for you is worse time. This is the time of the shayateen spreading.